This is AP News Minute. Demonstrators across the U.S. again protested the police-involved death of George Floyd in Minneapolis. A truck driver was arrested in Minneapolis after ramming his vehicle into protesters. No injuries were reported. New York was one of many cities where the protests turned violent. Demonstrators threw objects at police and set fires. Hundreds have been arrested. Washington, D.C. police used tear gas to disperse protesters from Lafayette Park near the White House. Police say a number of fires were intentionally set across the city. And Atlanta fired two police officers and put three more on desk duty. The city's mayor says the officers used excessive force during a protest arrest. Mike Hemp in the Associated Press with AP News Minute.